Today, somebody say today.
Today. Tryna make a body feel so honey, ooh. Baby, give me chance, make I love you, cool. My pocket ain't no dry, you be lovely too, yeah. Baby, tell me young, cause I want your body, ooh. Baby, wanting, no get you, cool. My baby, you know really that I want you too. I wonder. I don't know, mommy, bless her. Baby, please tell me yes, I do. Yeah, cause I tell you, I just wanna be your baby. Girl, I know go do you shake it, baby, just be my baby.
My love for you is as precious, incorruptible, and everlasting as this gold. Woo! Anytime you wear these ornaments, always know that I love you. Woo! And you shall forever be my queen and empress.
At the center of it all, it's you, Jesus, that I see. It's you that I see. And there is power in your name. Miracles happen in your name. As we lift our voice to say, it's you that I see. It's you that I see.
You were a dream I had 8 years ago. And it seemed so hard and difficult to hold. With unrelenting and fervency in prayer, this dream became a reality 5 years ago. And today, somebody say today.
Today!
You are the miracle God is performing in my life at this moment. And I'm indeed grateful to God.
Yes.
I stand before this August congregation on this anointed altar. And I pronounce my unfailing love for you. I know the enemy will come after us. And they will do everything possible to bring us asunder. But as a husband, I will continually seek strength and power from God to oppose the working force of the enemy and to make sure that the love that exists between us never dwindles. I love you so much. And I will love you again, and I will love you again.
Isaac
Echo
Annenberg, as I affectionately call you mine, you will definitely and forever be mine. I tried to write everything that I wanted to write, but I couldn't. Because all words fail me. You are a true man.
Wow.
And I stand before this congregation to promise that our love is forever. And forever can say forever. I pray that God continually to make you the man you are. You have done so much. You have taught me that indeed there are men. Men of God you are. I love you. If I had a pen to write words on my heart, I would definitely write it and show it to the whole nations how great you are. I love you. And I love you. I love you.
Center of it all, it's you, Jesus, that I see. It's you that I see. And there is power in your name. Miracles happen in your name. As we lift our voice to say, it's you that I see. It's you that I see.
One, two, and three. Yes.
Anytime you touch me, butterflies in my belly. You're looking magically, looking at me electrically. Got me feeling so magically. So come rock me, baby, come rock. And when you're coming around to my block, so maybe you can bust the mind.
I'm sorry. kamula.
So
ah!
I don't want to.